Byron Eby was a professional football back who played for one season in 1930. Eby was born on December 11, 1904 in Circleville, Ohio. In college, Eby played for the Ohio State Buckeyes in Columbus, Ohio. Over one season, Eby played for the Portsmouth Spartans. He passed away on September 11, 1990 in Chillicothe, Ohio.